Zurigon is a problem. We saw that Saturday night when he took out Derrick Lewis in the third round to win the UFC interim heavyweight title. And listen, Gon is pretty new to the game. He's been training MMA for only 3 years. He only has 10 fights under his belt, but he's getting better all the time. The brother can move, he can strike, he's quick, he's evasive. I expected him to beat Lewis, to be quite honest with you. I really, really did. I know Lewis is a knockout artist, but I never, ever, ever am going to pick a guy who looks like he has a lifetime endorsement deal with Popeyes, because he once had a local deal in Houston with Popeyes, at least a few years ago. Lewis is a little bit too heavy for me personally. That's just how I feel about it. Without the wrestling ability of somebody, you understand, like Daniel Cormier. Nevertheless, the future of that UFC heavyweight division is suddenly looking very, very bright. Gone on the way up. John Bones Jones coming. And, of course, the great Francis Ngannou, that monster of a man. Ngannou knows that. Gone is coming, though. After Saturday night's fight, he tweeted, impressive performance from Gone. He's now a legit contender. See you soon, boy. When you know, you know. Ngannou knows. Gone is legit. If anybody can beat Ngannou, and I don't know if anybody can right now, to be quite honest with you, but if anybody can, it's Gone. He's even sparred with Ngannou in the past. But the next time they fight, they're not going to be sparring. It's going to be a brawl. Personally, I think it is. I'm not going to say a melee, but I'm thinking Gone, with his evasiveness, his striking ability, his movement, it's hard to hit him. It's going to be a difficult fight for Ngannou to win. I can't wait to see it personally. The UFC heavyweight division is in a very, very, very good place right now, y'all. Get ready. They coming. And the sport is just going to continue to elevate all because of it.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.